Is vitamin D good for the prostate? Vitamin D is one of the most essential nutrients that the body needs. It plays a vital role in calcium absorption, immune function, and protecting bone, muscle, and heart health. Often referred to as the sunshine vitamin, the primary natural source of vitamin D is solar exposure. But for most people, this is not enough, especially depending on where you live. In many cases, supplemental and dietary intake is also necessary. However, very few foods contain enough vitamin D, and many of them are not frequently consumed. This is one of the main reasons why vitamin D deficiency has taken on epidemic proportions. Some of the symptoms associated with low levels of vitamin D include muscle weakness, weak bones, fatigue, hair loss, depression, and inflammation. Low levels of vitamin D have also been linked with an increased risk of prostate cancer. Prostate cancer is the most common type of cancer among men in the United States. While some risk factors such as genetics and race cannot be modified, others such as diet and physical activity can. Research has shown that certain vitamins may help to reduce the risk of developing this type of cancer. In this video, we will take a closer look at some of the research surrounding vitamin D deficiency and prostate cancer risk. 1. Vitamin D and tumor growth. Findings suggest that prostate tumors in particular can become highly aggressive when a man's vitamin D levels are too low. A report in the journal Clinical Cancer Research showed that the lower the vitamin D level, the more aggressive the prostate cancer. This study adds to the growing body of sound information that vitamin D may be important to several areas of health, cancer being one of them, says prostate cancer expert Dr. Mark Garnick. During the study, investigators measured blood levels of vitamin D in nearly 700 men who had first prostate biopsies at one of several Chicago-area urology clinics. Half the men were of European descent, while the other half were of African-American descent. Low vitamin D levels were associated with high-grade, more advanced tumors in both groups. Research also indicates a link between vitamin D levels and metastatic cancer. In a 2009 study published in the Journal of Prostate Cancer and Prostatic Diseases, patients with locally advanced or metastatic prostate cancer were treated with vitamin D. The study reported that 1 in every 5 patients who took vitamin D had improved PSA levels, suggesting that vitamin D may be an effective therapy for patients with advanced prostate cancer. 2. Vitamin D and prostate cancer survival. Vitamin D has also been associated with better prostate cancer outcomes. A study in patients with prostate cancer suggested that medium or high vitamin D levels in the blood may be linked to better outcomes than lower levels. These findings indicate that vitamin D levels may be a factor in predicting outcomes in prostate cancer patients. This was further explored in a 2020 systematic review and meta-analysis, which reviewed circulating levels of vitamin D and survival rates. The authors reported that higher levels of vitamin D were associated with improved survival. 3. Vitamin D and active surveillance. For men with low-risk prostate cancer undergoing active surveillance, vitamin D could be of great benefit. A 2012 study sought to determine whether vitamin D3 supplementation over a year could improve outcomes for men with low-risk prostate cancer. The researchers concluded that men with low-risk prostate cancer who are undergoing active surveillance may benefit from taking 4,000 IU of vitamin D3 per day without experiencing side effects from the treatment. Vitamin D is now widely used in the urology service at the Medical University of South Carolina, demonstrating how the studies have impacted clinical practice. There are hundreds of clinical studies that look at the importance of vitamin D in prostate function. And as more and more men are being diagnosed with prostate cancer worldwide, knowledge about the cause and prevention of this disease is important. Vitamin D is a powerful vitamin that may prevent cancer from developing and has excellent preventative qualities for dealing with low-grade prostate cancers. While our bodies are fully equipped to make vitamin D3 from exposure to sunlight, 40% of people in the US are still deficient in this vitamin. The best way to get the optimal amount of vitamin D3 is by taking a daily supplement. Ben's Total Health supplements are a fantastic way of ensuring you're getting the maximum amount of vitamin D each day. They contain 5,000 IU of vitamin D, which is based on the recommendations above. By taking this amount, you may reduce susceptibility to health problems such as diabetes, heart disease, and many forms of cancer. Ben's Total Health will ensure you get the optimal amount of vitamin D3 to help increase prostate health. These supplements also contain a variety of other essential vitamins and minerals to help keep the prostate and the rest of the body well maintained and healthy. Thanks for watching! If you learned something new from today's video, make sure to subscribe to Ben's Natural Health YouTube channel right now. Just click on the subscribe button below this video. Also, if you want more tips on the best natural ways to manage your enlarged prostate, head over to bensnaturalhealth.com. Now it's your turn. Do you take vitamin D? If so, share your experiences in the comment section below.